Sea in the Gulf of Mexico. A surface trough and broad area of low pressure over northeastern Florida is producing a large area of disorganized showers and thunderstorms over the far western Atlantic waters. Environmental conditions are not expected to be conducive for significant development of the system while it moves northeastward along the southeast coast of the United States through Saturday. Later this weekend, the system is expected to merge with a frontal system off the east coast of the United States. Regardless of development, locally heavy rainfall is possible over eastern portions of the Florida Peninsula and along the southeast United States coast during the next day or so. The next special tropical weather outlook will be issued by 10 a.m. Saturday, or sooner if conditions warrant. Formation chance through 48 hours, low, 10%. Formation chance through 5 days, low, 10%. The air quality forecast.